In this question, we have a table and we have a variety of objects with their masses given to us and their velocities. The masses given.